Hey Brahim, I've only got £50 a month to invest. What should I do with this money?
So it depends how your risk appetite is. If you were low risk, then you'd put £50 in something like gold, using something like Minted to do that. If you were a bit more riskier, you might put it into a stocks and shares ETF or a robo-advisor like Wahid. If you were higher risk, then you'd put it into good old crypto and try and make yourself really rich.